Right off the bat, I'm giving this episode about 20 sins for the fact that it was so forgettable that I genuinely couldn't A, remember what took place throughout most of it, and B, remember its name. And for an episode name of Equestria games, that's pretty bad.
This just got real!
You heard it from her, folks. Absolutely nothing up until this point was real. The past 4 seasons and 23 episodes simply never existed. This is the real first episode. How hasn't this pile fallen yet? Yeah, no. The top suitcases should have 150% fallen.
Don't feel bad, Rainbow Dash. We have absolutely no shot at winning gold either.
That's because you're carrying the flag for Ponyville in the opening ceremony. There are no winners.
Alright, who's up with some barbecue wings? Definitely not me. Shouldn't be you. Probably couldn't be anyways because I absolutely fucking trolled you. The wings don't exist. Okay. Who was responsible for showing Spectre where the CEOs are located?
Twilight, I swear to God.
Whenever I'm afraid I'll forget something and I start to panic, I have a simple trick. I count to 10, and by the time I'm done, I've calmed myself enough to get the job done right every time. Hey! Put me down!
Kidnapping. That joke's 100% getting re-canceled.
1,000 pardons, oh great and honorable Spike, the brave and glorious.
I'll talk about this later.
Can they hang back a second? Tell me what's going on first?
Spike, it's me in this scene. This normally wouldn't get us in, but it is anyways, because now I'm going insane because I want to know what green gems taste like. In fact, what do all of these gems taste like? Is green, green apple, lime? What about blue? Is that one blue raspberry? Is red cherry, fruit punch? Is purple grape? Well, we all know orange is orange. Orange is never not orange. A gem is just a pack of Skittles, but with red, orange, green, blue, and purple instead of red, orange, yellow, green, and purple. Fun fact, I used to think the purple Skittle was brown, lol. I need some answers, damn it!
You got the crystal heart to Princess Cadence in time to save this entire empire from destruction!
Exposition for those who never saw the season 3 opening. Go watch it, damn it.
And, bonus, I can do it with my fire breath!
Those ashes should not be in a formation of the leaf right now. This entire stadium is filled with colored blobs. I might be remembering this wrong, but I swear I saw a post saying that Dr. Hughes and Roselock are almost always next to each other in the background. That's so cute. Actual horses in a horse show, but horses featuring horses. Too much horse. In case you forgot, she's a princess. We went from colored blobs to pony silhouettes.
Mr. the Dragon!
He has a name, Harshwani.
Would some pony help him walk?
Not pictured, walking.
Ponyville forever! Yay! Yay.
Mr. the Dragon!
He has a name, Harshwani. We are so lucky this was not released in 2020. Never knew a stage fright results in loss of fire breathing. Dragons are weird, man. We are so lucky this was not released in 2020.
Mr. the Dragon!
He has a fucking name.
Did you bring a match?
You're a fire breathing dragon.
Are we just gonna ignore the fact that Twilight could have badly harmed Spike? Yes? Oh, okay then.
You were fabulous! Made me sit up.
I'll address this later, but these Pegasus wings.
Psst, here he comes now. Act casual.
Sup?
About that, I mean,
there I was, trying to light the torch with-
I'll also address this later, but geez, let her speak.
I was afraid you'd be upset.
Upset? Are you kidding? Why would I be upset to discover I can light fire with my mind?
What?
Seriously, Spike? Is that pencil in his ear?
Disgusting!
Watch this.
This goes on for the better of the summer, also the time.
Hey, Twi, what is it?
Hold on. Give me a second.
If I can set fire to stuff with my mind, mind reading must be just around the corner.
I predict that you are about to ask me to set fire to something with my mind!
Let her fucking speak, my god.
I predict that you are about to ask me to set fire to something with my mind!
Oh, great and honorable, spiked, brave and glorious. Can I get your autograph?
Bro looks like an adult, meanwhile the voice cracks harder than an egg.
Yo, Lance, you think I get this egg into that jar without it cracking?
No.
Guess you were right.
Miss, step right over here. Unicorns will no longer be admitted without a disabling spell. To prevent cheating.
Is this implying the guards find out about the whole scandal with Twilight? How'd they find out? Who told them?
It's Pony.
Metal math.
What are you talking about? You lit the torch for the whole thing!
Well, actually, that wasn't really...
That wasn't worthy enough for you? For pony's sake.
This is what I said to come back to. It feels like everyone had a severe case of not listening at some point when trying to say something important today. Why? When did Pinky get more popcorn?
And now, the anthem of...
And I shall do the honor of singing!
Again.
Well, I know all the words to our anthem, and we'll sing them for you now, loud and proud, to the enjoyment of all!
Oh, dear Lord.
And now, the Cloudsdale anthem as sung by Spike.
Wait, the Cloudsdale anthem?
They only play the anthem for the winners, Spike. The Wonderbolts are from Cloudsdale.
But I don't know the words to the Cloudsdale anthem. I've never even heard it.
No. Y'all, there's still time to reconsider our life choices. We don't have to go through this.
Oh, we're the Wonderbolts and we're super busted.
Why?
I can spot at minimum 6 ponies that have my exact reaction right now. I'd like to remove my ears, thank you. They didn't even try here. The crowd just diminished into colored blobs in our face. Also, this pony's in the middle of such a blob crowd.
Miss!
Pinky's first miss.
So you're saying it all comes down to this one event?
Pretty much.
Oh my gosh! Twilight! Come take this extra seat next to me and bleed out over the medal count! I'll show you how. Oh my gosh!
Keep your eyes. Number 7 from Cloudsdale. He's the favorite.
He's also apparently lightning fast. Jeez. Coincidental fuck up is coincidental.
Dash! Marshall! Move!
That entire scene looks cool, but it's also impossible. Also, that umbrella straight up came from the Shadow Realm.
I just wanted to thank you personally for saving those ponies and the games, oh great and honorable Spike the Brave and Glorious.
This is what I said I talked about earlier. Is there seriously no sort of way to refer to him? Maybe Spike the Brave? Spike the Glorious? Great and honorable Spike the Brave and Glorious feels like way too much of a stretch. This is also what I said I addressed later. Twilight clearly has Alcon wings here, not Pegasus wings. There's officially no excuse now.
Can you turn back time?
To the good old days.
Wonder which medal that was?
You know, it's kind of weird.
Narration.
Sometimes to feel good about yourself, you've got to let...
Oh boy, here we go. How do all of these light up at different times? The fire hit them basically at the same time. Even then, the minimal ops that they have shouldn't... Wait, huh? Wait, I'm so confused. What the fuck? What did I write? Even then, the minimal ops of they shouldn't have made that much of off a diff- Holy sh- How did these all light up at different times? The fire hit them basically at the same time. Even then, the minimal ops that they have shouldn't have made that much of a difference. Especially when they explode in the sky. How does this fire breath stretch out this far? same as A. Orange line in its face, but none of the fireworks are orange. Same thing as B, but with white-blue instead of orange.